Yes, actually, the bone, bring back to its normal.